Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney, here today to talk to you about reminders versus tasks in Google Calendar. Now, reminders are great and they are connected to Google Keep. And Google Keep and Gmail integrate very well together. However, there's something else called tasks, and you can switch to tasks in your Google Calendar display. So if I do that, now I have tasks, and as you can see, I have some tasks right there. Tasks are more integrated and connected with Gmail. I like to think of tasks as Gmail and reminders as Keep. And I can switch between the two. I can toggle between the two in my Google Calendar. It's really personal preference, but a lot of people kind of prefer tasks because they connect to Gmail and Gmail is so awesome. By the way, if you're looking at my daily calendar, yes, I'm a teacher and it's a Friday in summer vacation. Yes. Anyway, that's how you do it. You simply go to your calendars in Google Calendar and switch between reminders and tasks and choose the one you want. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please like, share, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.